I feel good because throughout the game I was calling plays and Doc was looking at me like, yeah, that's the play that I want here. So, you know, it made me feel good that I'm feeling more comfortable and I know what Doc wants.
Was it frustrating that the game was played at such a slow pace? It seemed like you guys, you know, they played at a slow pace and you guys, you know, it was three, 4 seconds.
One thing we wanted to do was push the ball. So every chance I could get a rebound or get the outlet, I try to push it out the court real fast. But, you know, like I said, that's just something that we need to work on. And, you know, Doc will know what we need to do. And we'll get into the gym and we'll execute for the next game.
What does a game like this do confidence-wise for you?
It builds my confidence a lot. Like I said, every game I play, I know what Doc expects from me and my teammates and me bringing that energy every single time I step on the floor.
And just playing against a guy like Steve Nash, I mean, that's an education in itself. Talk about what you take from that experience.
Steve Nash is a very good player. You know, I learned that you can't go gamble with him. But like I said, I try to get him tired. So throughout the whole game, I was picking him up full court to let him know that I was going to bother him the whole game.